Welcome to the next Dragon Ball Hunt. Today we're going to be hunting Tossavian Zeeb. Zeeb's dungeon can be found at the top right of the map Elysium. His dungeon name is called Murkwater Sluice. He has multiple dungeons such as solo and party dungeons and more. Zeeb drops random equipment along with some materials that you can use to craft his armor and weapons. You can also get his special costumes, but you can only get that through hard mode. He also drops his mount, but you can only get that through his Zeeb's egg. He drops Dragonsight, and the normal Dragonsight, it increases your SP by 300. The hard mode Dragonsight has a chance of shooting out a frostbolt for each of your attacks. Here are all the special costumes and different genders that you can get from Zeeb. Here are all Zeeb's craftable armor and weapons, with all their stats as well. I do want you guys to remember that there is a time skip in the description. Zeb has four special attacks. One is where he can use a cross cut. Cross cut is basically like them swinging their arms back and forth. The second attack is where he can breathe a breath of toxic. The third attack is where he leaves behind a pool of toxic that stays there for quite a while, but sometimes he can just put it out there just for a little second. His last attack is where he can just charge straight at you and knock you over. Hope this video helped you guys take on a Dragonmon Zeb. I do want you guys to remember that Zeb is a dungeon only Dragonmon, so that means you can only find him inside of his dungeon. But sometimes you can see him inside of events or inside of guild battles. I guess you would call them guild battles. So hope you guys have a great day, and I will see you guys on the next Less Hunt. Peace out.